What are you doing here?
What do you mean? I'm here to face Sasha Banks tonight.
They sent you? You've been at the PC for what, 24 hours?
I think it was just under three, actually.
Great. I mean, first it was the travel issues and now this. Do you think the other GMs have to deal with this crap? No, they don't. They could have at least sent someone who spent some time inside a real ring. I thought it would be Josie Jane.
So did she. But I'm here now, and I plan to make the most of my opportunity.
Okay. I guess we'll have to make it work. Just try not to embarrass yourself, or me, or Raw, okay? You know what? That's too much to ask. Just don't get hurt.
is your winner, Sonya, the Warrior Princess. Here is your winner, Sonya, the Warrior Princess.
What's up? I'm R-Truth. Welcome to Friday Night Raw.
Isn't it Monday Night Raw?
Man, I was one of the lucky ones who made it back from Europe. I'm so jet-lagged, I don't know what day it is.
But Raw is always on Mondays.
Only if you don't have a DVR. Anyway, someone told me you were a PC girl.
That's right.
Cool. I don't know nothing about computers, but I'm starting to think that fad is here to stay.
It certainly looks that way.
Listen, a little birdie told me you were here to face Sasha Banks.
That's true. I'm hoping to give her everything I've got.
Enough about that. The real question is, why are birdies telling me other people's secrets?
I don't know.
One of life's great mysteries, I guess. Anyway, good luck again, Sasha. I got a feeling you're going to be fine. But keep an eye out for any gossiping birds. They're bad news.
Thanks.
Who are you?
You don't know? Okay. Well, in a couple hours, you're gonna find out.
Cute. But I don't wrestle fans.
Don't insult me by calling me a fan of yours. I'm from the PC.
I know who's at the PC. You? Ain't one of them.
I just started today.
And they sent you to face me? Are you kidding? I was supposed to have...
You're gonna wish you hadn't said that. I might be new here, but tonight you're gonna call me the boss.
I'm going to enjoy this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring. It's boss time! From Boston, Massachusetts, we have an unprecedented situation tonight where, due to the fact almost the entire roster was stranded overseas, you're going to see some fresh faces on Raw.
And one of those fresh faces is Sasha Banks' opponent, who just started at the Performance Center earlier today.
It's one thing to be a rookie and take on the boss, but this is insane. I have a feeling her face isn't going to be so fresh after this is over.
Twists the arm and a...
Banks had that well scouted. Big overhand.
Double arm to the climb.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
STO! Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Take a trip to the end zone.
Playmaker.
She manages to get control.
Double up on the five. Things taking a turn for her now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Oh, what a knee.
Knee strike connects. Able to get the advantage here. Boom! Just a merciless kick across the back from the boss. Big reversal against the boss.
Banks is a moving target.
Mat slam
with some attitude. Wait to see it clear.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Oh, saw it coming.
Here's a setup. Riddleplex.
Starting to take its toll.
Good God, that's devastating. That's gotta be it. And the count stopped short of two. She is still in this fight.
The boss evokes the attack.
Truly spectacular. Serious trouble for the boss. And Banks needs to go back to the drawing board. Oh my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron in his jump. Bankrupt. For the win. Two. Breaks the count.
She just won't stay down.
The boss looking to end this. Banks stop it. Last submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. Is she going to tap out?
How much longer can she hold on?
Oh, she won't tap. Not here. Not now.
Steady drop kick.
Great ups.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel.
Knee strike. What a combination.
Trap in the arm. Here tonight.
She just started the Performance Center this morning. This is unheard of.
And the boss wants nothing to do with a handshake. She's livid.
Sasha Banks is in shock right now.
I would be too.
Nonetheless, what a moment.
You sure are luckier than a skinny caribou in September.
Lucky? I beat Sasha Banks fair and square.
Don't ever forget, the only reason you were there was because I was hurt. That should have been me.
Yeah, but it wasn't you, was it? It was me. I was the one who beat Sasha Banks in front of millions. And you were still here crying about it.
I am going to dedicate myself to showing the world the truth about you.
That I deserve to compete with the best? I think they already know. Okay, tell me everything. How did it feel?
Winning? I mean, it felt great, obviously.
No, not that. I want to know about the ring, the ropes. How was the catering? Do they use real silverware or plastic? Oh, do they have extra underwear in case you get so excited that you pee a little?
I didn't ask.
Did you shower after? Sorry, stupid question. I don't think I would, though. Talk about a sweat souvenir. I can't believe you beat Sasha Banks. Do you want to watch the match? I've recorded the whole thing on my phone. I've seen it about 30 times already.
No, thanks. I was there. I know how it turned out.
Totally. I'm gonna watch it again, though, either way. Still can't believe it. See you out there, champ.
Like everyone else, I was glued to my TV last night. Congratulations. A really impressive win, especially right out of the gate.
Thanks. I'm glad I was able to prove myself.
Let's not spend too much time in the afterglow. You still have a long road ahead of you. Time to get back to the grind.
I know. I still can't believe I beat Sasha Banks on Raw. But I'm not gonna let one match, even a win that big, define my career. I'm here to be the best I can be.
Good. Because after what I saw, I'm getting in the ring with you myself.
Now? My neck's still a little stiff from last night.
Nothing a few glam slams can't fix. Come on. Let's find out if you got lucky last night, or if you really are that good.
Oh!
Okay. I guess now we know you really are that good.
Thanks, but don't worry. I know I've got a lot left to learn.
You do, but you've also got talent. And right now, the only limit I see to how far you can go is how hard you're willing to work.
Guess it's time to get back to the grind.
Guess so. Keep it up.
Thank you. Are you as excited about this as I am?
Are you my new manager?
Yep, and I am so jazzed about this. I always thought I'd make a great manager.
Then I'm glad we're both getting the opportunity to try this out.
That's the spirit. Now, I've been watching managers for years, and I've learned a lot. I'm thinking we can go with a Paul Bearer Undertaker vibe. I know where we can get an urn, cheap.
I've kinda got my own thing already.
Right, I get it. What if you called me the Brain or Miss Saxton-Abith? Oh, I got it. The Mouth of the North.
I think it's important to find your own voice and persona.
Wow, the mentor has become the mentee. This could be the start of something really special. Let's get you in the ring and meet at ringside.